one subject and the subject is our mind. Alright, so today we are going to practice regarding two activities, which is part A. We are going to see one activity that we have practiced last week already. And about the activity is observe and circle the one that is liar. Again, please everyone, observe and circle the one that is liar. So like we have studied already regarding to last week activity, that we have done two activities. One is observe and circle the one that is prettier than, and another activity is observe and circle the one that is liar than. And today we are going to continue another page regarding to the same activity, which is observe and circle the one that is liar. So please take a look at our two pictures in here, that we have two pictures on the whiteboard. So number one and number two. Number one, you can see one picture, and what does it call? Excellent, we call it flower. Flower. How can you spell it? It's not letter F, letter L, letter O, W, E, R. Flower. Spell together. F, L, O, W, E, R. Flower. We can see number one, which is one picture, that is flower. Second one, we can see one picture, which is the picture is good tone. The picture is three, and it starts with letter. Excellent. It starts with letter T, letter R, letter E, and letter E. And what is three? Spell together. T R E E. We can see two different pictures. One is flower. Another one is three. So guys, it's time for you to take a look at the picture and do the observation together. We have to look at the picture, compare together, and then consider between the two pictures that we have on the whiteboard, which one that is liar than. Alright, so after we have learned already, and today we have read you again about the same activity. Alright, so after we look at the picture, we also have observed already. And the one that is liar than is our, excellent, our first picture. Then we can see the word is flower. So it means that the flower is liar than the tree. And the tree, it is heavier than the flower. So we have to do the same call. Alright, flower. Flower. Flower, it is liar than the tree. And about the tree is, good job, the tree is, it is heavier than flower. Once again, flower, it is liar than the tree. And the tree, it is heavier than flower. Excellent. So we have done the activity that have on the whiteboard. And when you stay home, you can practice. It is on our page 36 together. Okay? You have to practice by observe and circle the one that is liar than. Alright, so after we have done the activity already, let's move to the next activity for today. You also can see one new activity. And about the activity is odd one out. So about the activity that we are going to see is odd one out. So by the activity to do the circle the odd one in each pictures of the group in here, we can see the different group of pictures. So what you have to do is we have to do the observation. We have to look at the picture, all of those group, and then consider. For example, between the picture that have on the whiteboard, that we have the kind of, what does it call it? When we have this picture, and it is the group of carrot. Good job, you can see group of carrot. And this one is, what's that, everyone? That is orange. Orange. So orange, we consider it as a fruit. Good job, it is a kind of fruit. And this one, it is a kind of vegetable. So between the picture in here, we can see the three pictures. One is fruit, and another three pictures here, they are vegetable. So about the different pictures in this part A, the different picture that we have to odd out is orange. So we have to circle the odd one in each group. So the correct one that we have to do the circle is, good job, we have to do circle the picture. one that is older, okay? And about the part B, we are going to see the different features also that you can see what this and what. This are we call it
good job.
What are these? These are pizza. Pizza. Alright, we also can see pizza. It is a slice of pizza, and this one it is a kind of orange watermelon. So between the three pictures here, which one that is the old one? The correct one is we have to. The correct one is watermelon. So we have to do the circle our third pictures here. Okay, so we have to do the circle together. So right now we have found already the picture that is the old one. So between all of those pictures in equal, which one that is the old one, we have to do the circles. Like we also can see in our textbook, which is on our page 37, we are going to see the different pictures of each group. So stay home, you can practice by getting out one pencil along with you, and then also practice getting into the activity by circle the one that is old, okay? You have to circle it. Okay, so we can see the different pictures in here. Which one that is the different picture? We have to do the circle, okay? Get it? Kitty, have to take picture and send it to your teacher. So good. And it's time to say goodbye, everyone. See you tomorrow. Be safe, stay home, and please don't forget to practice the activity. Bye!